recently a host that I'm going to put down on the show you how you can make your very own bowling bow. Do a D&D bow. You like D&D? If you like D&D, it will launch lightning if you want it. It will launch mobs if you want it, okay? Yeah. Let's get started. So basically, you need a command line with /git /game@a command_block. Bam. You get this thing. You place it down. And this is like /execute@e. Then the square bracket. Type equals to arrow. Oh, man. This. You have to. Wait. Oh, yeah. Squiggly. Space squiggly. Space squiggly. Then again squiggly, squiggly, -1, space, squiggly. This is it. And then you have to write air, then 0, then summon. Suppose I need TNT. Now you have to set it to repeat and always active. Now you see the magic, okay? In that direction, you're gonna see the magic. 3. 2, 1. I told you. Let's try with the lightning bolt, shall we? Bam. Summon lightning_bolt. It says this one off. And she, there you go. Oh man, this is so cool. What do you think? I think you could play. That's so good. I'll just. That was it for today, and I'll meet you guys next time.